I'm Governor Larry Hogan, and I'm so pleased to join you for the virtual celebration of the 30th Annual Fire and Rescue Appreciation Day in St. Mary's County. As governor, I have been moved countless times by the bravery and selflessness of our first responders. During the COVID-19 pandemic, these brave men and women have once again risen to the challenge, answering the call to serve, just as they always do, and truly risking everything to keep our community safe and healthy. This public health crisis has given our state and our nation the opportunity to reflect on the true meaning of heroism. I've always said that our first responders are at their best and that their goodness and compassion shine brightest when others are in need. Even though we aren't able to gather together to mark this occasion this year, I want to personally thank each and every volunteer for their service and confer an official governor's citation recognizing this event and the 17 volunteer fire departments and rescue squads in St. Mary's County. May God bless each and every one of you.